Hello everyone, good morning. My name is Samir. You are watching my video. Today I want to share with you how to learn a easy way to English language. I'm going to talk about two application is very important about English language. If you use this application, definitely you will practice more and more. You can talk with stranger people, you can build your confidence, you can practice, you can improve your English language if you use those application. So I'm going to talk about first one, WhatsApp. Guys, you know WhatsApp, everyone know that WhatsApp. Just if you interest to English language, guys, then join a WhatsApp group. WhatsApp group means like English WhatsApp group, English speaking WhatsApp group. How did you get? I'm going to tell. Okay, just go to Google and search out like good English group. Definitely you will get yourself. If you confused, then you can join my WhatsApp group. If you confused, then you can go YouTube channel, search out like who's creating WhatsApp group about English language, then join. Definitely it's gonna help for English language, guys. Why I'm telling? Because I have a lots of group, okay, WhatsApp group, English, totally English WhatsApp group, okay. So I'm improving day by day. You can also improve without any cost, without any investment. You can improve free of cost, you can improve yourself about English language, guys. WhatsApp group means what, guys? Like, you know, in WhatsApp group, lots of people are connecting together, connecting each other. They are searching a partner like who's interesting to English language. Then if you join, if you practice with those people, definitely you will improve yourself, you will able to talk, you will build your confidence, you will learn English language. See guys, that's why reason I'm telling WhatsApp group, English WhatsApp group, it's very important. Just join and make a good conversation, enjoyment. Definitely within a short period you will learn a English language. It's very important, just join it, okay. You can find yourself, it's not big issue. If you interested, guys, so I created for WhatsApp group for you. Just go to my YouTube channel and search out, I created a fantastic group. If you interested, then join my WhatsApp group. Definitely you will improve, you will feel too happy, you will connect with, you know, lots of people in the world. Many people belong to abroad country like Algeria, Africa, like that, okay. So many people are connecting with me. So if you interest, then join my WhatsApp group. And second thing, guys, I'm going to talk about Skype video calling. Skype, this is one of software, okay. Why I choose like Skype video calling? Because in this application, automatically video save. It's very important. Why I'm telling? Because, you know, after conversation, you can check your conversation, you can check your communication, you can check your video, how I'm speaking, what is the right and wrong, how you know, what should I correct me, everything automatically video save in this software. So this is very important. This is good application to clarity, or so good over there, okay. And video calling, always people are preferring to Skype video calling. Means we can say most of people using for interview purpose, like you know, video calling. So that's why I'm telling, just use Skype application and find a good partner who's interesting to English language. Make a good video and check out like how we are speaking, how my video was like that, okay. See guys, if you use both application, this is both application free of cost, guys, without any investment. You can build your communication, you can build your English language. So don't waste of time, just install it, just join a big group, lots of group, and improve together, learn about something, practice more and more. If you do, definitely your English will be improving. Especially I'm recommending WhatsApp group, guys. Just join and conversation every day, every time if possible. Definitely see guys, English just a language. Whenever we spend a lots of time, definitely we will gain many things. So always practice, always talk, always make a communication, always conversation with a stranger. I think you are understanding what I'm talking about. So use both application, definitely it's gonna help for your improvement. दिस इज़ वेरी ईजी वे गाइस. आई थॉट लाइक जस्ट मेक अ वीडियो अबाउट व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप एंड स्काइप वीडियो कॉलिंग. जस्ट यूज इट, डेफिनेटली यू विल इंजॉय, यू विल फील समथिंग अबाउट, यू विल मेक अ हैबिट ऑन दिस एप्लीकेशन थ्रू. जस्ट डू इट, जस्ट यूज इट. बाय बाय, सी यू सून, वी विल मीट नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू वेरी मच.